Kin is based on one of the best short films I've ever seen. My partner, Dan Cohen, who works here at 21 Laps with me, he periodically will bring a piece of material to my attention. And when he does, I know it's special. So when he said, you gotta stop and watch this short film called Bagman, I knew it was worth my time. And indeed, I found it so confidently mounted, so clear in its tone and in its humanity, and just kind of this blend of style and soul felt very unique and like it was the arrival of a filmmaking voice that I wanted to amplify. This notion of a kid who finds this weapon from another place or time or dimension, we don't know. And the chain of events that is triggered by this discovery, that was very much at the heart of their short film, and that's very much at the heart of the feature, Kin. Eli, of course, is the most important part in the movie. It's Eli's story. And we knew if we couldn't find an Eli that we believed and that we rooted for, we had no movie. We probably wouldn't have made the movie. And Miles is a young actor who has the confidence to do little. The most common, and Lord knows I've seen every young actor on planet Earth as a result of producing Stranger Things, young actors, even more than adults, feel the need to act. And Eli needs to be an internal character, a quiet character. And so we found in Miles an actor who can bring the big emotion when it counts later in the movie, but who until then needs to have a rich inner life that's kept inside. And Miles has that quiet, dignified nuance and depth on screen that Eli needed to have. Having Michael B. Jordan as an executive producer on this picture was not only immensely helpful because he's a creative, vital energy and was both a great kind of collaborator for the Bakers and us, but also just kind of, you know, a good person to bounce ideas off of. And interestingly, it all started because I know Michael a little bit. We'd been talking about doing a movie together someday with me directing and him acting. And he told me he was interested in getting into directing and that he was gonna direct a short film. And this was literally over breakfast a year and a half ago, and I said, you know what? If you want to think about directing a short, you should watch this short I just saw. It's one of the best shorts I've ever seen. And I gave him Bagman. I literally sent him a link at the breakfast table. Before that day ends, he's like, who are these guys? How can I meet them? How can I help out on whatever they want to do? And so he came to the table inspired and believing in the Baker's talent, the same way that Dan Cohen and we here at 21 Laps did. So Michael's here for the same reasons I am, to help produce this first movie by filmmakers who we believe are uniquely talented and who are at the very beginning of what we expect to be a very impressive career. This movie, which is very much about and starring a diverse pantheon of characters, a version of family that is not typical. A movie that shows as its hero, a 14-year-old black kid, and that we are now in this moment where we are seeing whether it's Wonder Woman with a female hero or Black Panther with an almost exclusively African-American cast, and we're seeing a culture that has been hungry for representations of heroism that look like them, that has on screen a version of the world that is like the one we actually all live in. And so to be a part of that more diverse storytelling, that matters. And it wasn't in any way kind of anticipated when we were putting this movie together. I mean, the Bakers made Bagman 3.5 years ago. And yet here we are with a movie that stars an African-American 14-year-old boy, co-stars a 20-something African-American young woman in Zoë Kravitz, and everything in between. And I like the fact that Kin is part of a new wave of storytelling that is anything but conservative and is anything but typical.